Hey guys, and what's up good people, welcome back to my channel. And today we have an amazing guest with us who has joined me today into today's video. I guess I should hand it over to him so that he can say hi, tell us his name and what he does. So hi,
how is you?
I'm very fine, what about you?
I'm good too.
Okay, what's your name?
My brand name or my original name?
Both. We start with your original name and then back to your brand name.
My brand name. Oh, my name is Patrick. That is my official name in my ID. And my brand name is React Lord in YouTube.
So, guys, I don't know why. He usually has got a t-shirt that is that has the brand name. I don't know where he left it today,
of
but
of course it is right here.
all right, he's React Lord.
Yeah.
He's a prank master, I should say.
Prank guru.
Lately he's been doing an amazing content. I think his latest contest is the cucumber prank.
Of course, I love cucumbers. I know most of you love it. Only that you guys, you don't comment. I know you love it.
Okay. Tell me down in the comment section, do you really love the cucumber?
Everybody loves cucumbers.
Let me know down below there. No. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment, like, share. If you've not subscribed yet, subscribe so
right
that
now.
We can continue. So, guys, this guy is not a good one, by the way.
Why am I a bad man? I'm not breaking a relationship. This is not a loyalty test, you know?
No, not that you're doing the Pluto thing of testing people's loyalty, but this cucumber thing of yours. Imagine he pranked me.
Of course, you fell for it because you liked it. I know people, you know, ladies love. Let me show you how the size that she actually... Let me show you size of one of it. You can see. Let me show you this one. You know, people like it so much.
I wanted to help you. Yeah, don't forget
of course,
that.
Yeah, I appreciate that. I appreciate that you wanted to help me so that I don't die. But at the end of the day, you enjoyed the show.
No, I didn't enjoy being pranked.
You know.
Especially being pranked by
someone you don't know what.
Yeah. So, guys, I actually don't. I really don't know this guy, but I came to know him after that prank, and then so I brought the guy for you. He's all eyes on you, Mr. React Lord. You're not gonna prank me anymore again.
I'll prank you something. Yeah. I'll prank you. I have so many things to do.
And one of these days, by the way, I also do pranks, though I'm not really into pranks, and trust me, you're gonna fall for one.
I never knew you were a YouTuber, by the way. I'm so glad I met you.
I really, really appreciate.
Yeah,
and also availing yourself to come be hosted by me.
Yeah.
I really, really appreciate. Most people, you know, you guys, okay, or rather I say, we don't really get much time to meet with people, but he really, really made time to come and meet us and talk to us about. So, Mr. React Lord,
yes.
How did you begin your YouTubing? When was it?
I began doing YouTube videos in 2018, and up to now I failed so many times, by the way. I failed until I started pranks. So I've been doing so many pranks. It's not that cucumber pranks only. I've done snake pranks, bushman pranks, can you be my girlfriend? So much things I've done. YouTube, you can go and see React Lord in YouTube. You'll find so many things.
I'll leave his link on the first comment. So you just have to hit it and you'll be at his channel. So
of
guys
course.
I promise I'll leave his link on my on the first comment on this video.
Yeah,
and then you shall just click on it and you shall see what he does. He's a really, really amazing guy. I've watched a lot of his videos since then, and I really, really enjoy his videos. And so, what challenges do you encounter in your YouTubing?
The challenge is I film with my phone, my iPhone, and it has a small space, and it is not able to zoom so far. And also, the challenge is you may prank someone, and sometimes I prank someone with a snake prank, and his phone fell, and I had to repair the whole shit. So,
you risk being at a
yeah,
a tragedy or something.
I risk doing pranks, so that's why I've left some pranks. I'm not doing a better pranks that will not cost me.
Also, pranks are kind of risky.
We are risky, and you know where there's no risk, there's no success.
Okay, how do you like get your idea of pranking? You decide who to prank and then you prank, or you just wake up and prank, or how do you go about pranking?
I plan and I write documents, like you can see in my YouTube. Okay, I have written so many notes about what I can do, and you can, I don't know if you can see it, but yeah, I write so many notes. When idea comes, I write it so I don't forget. Then I think about it, then I plan. After planning, then I execute.
Wow, that's a great one.
I have to plan very well how it will be with location and where I want the gender that I want, the place that I think I can get that gender, and where I get the best reactions. I can film it for a whole day, but I get no reaction. Then I don't upload that video. I have so many garbage, junk videos in my YouTube, in my computer.
So you actually...
I only upload best of the best. Wow. If there's no reaction in that video, I will not upload it. Even if I filmed it all day, I will just skip for the day. I won't upload.
So you just have to risk wasting a whole day?
I have wasted my day so many
times. I hate doing zero work, and sometimes that's why I usually get discouraged on YouTube. That's a great, great, great challenge to us. I mean, so, but...
Of course, I have filmed so many times.
I really, really appreciate your work.
Oh, thank you.
And the far that you've come, how can you tell beginners, new content creators, what is your advice to
them? My advice is, if you see anything trendy, try to do something. If you see anything trendy, try to put your hand in that and give it a try. I know you'll fail, but that is part of failing. Failure is part of life, and what you do, when you fail, you learn, so you won't repeat the same mistake. So when you fail, don't feel bad. Just accept that you have learned a way that you cannot do this thing to be possible, and keep trying whatever you think will work out. Keep trying things that you don't think work out. If you see something won't work out, leave it. If you think it will work out and you fail, keep on trying, because you have just tried and you just found out that whatever you tried cannot work. Just try another thing.
Wow. Have you heard it? New content creator.
Yeah, you can make
Don't give up.
Yeah, it is very hard in YouTube. Hard is hard. But you can be that lucky person.
Yeah. Exactly. So guys, I think we are at the peak of it, and I want him to actually no, he won't prank. He won't. No. I think. What do you think? Can I be featured in one of his pranks?
We prank someone. Of course, we do a collaboration very soon. Of course, we do.
Oh, maybe on my channel. You never know.
Of course, we do. We prank. We can do something.
I really, really appreciate you coming here.
Yeah.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah, I'm very, very, I appreciate that.
I'm humbled having you around. And guys, if you want to know more about him, follow me on my Instagram page at Sonia81. Tell me, DM me, tell me what you want. Who do you want me to host next? Tell me anything. I'm here for you completely. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, comment, like, share,
and subscribe
too. And it was nice and amazing having you. Bye, until next time.
Okay.